joining me today. Have a look at what I found. These are watercolors and a book. This is a Barbie coloring book. We have all the instruments today to make beautiful art sounds video. We'll have water. Move that in a little bit closer. And we'll have the sounds of the brush, the paint. And the brush, is that lovely purple? On the painting itself. So I'll start just with introducing the color to the page, getting more color on the brush. That nice scratching noise it makes. They're nice, deep, rich colors. And then we'll rinse off the brush. New color going. What a beautiful, bright, sunny yellow. I think that would go lovely with the purple on the wings. These are brand new watercolors. So it's going to take a little bit longer to get them started than it normally would. I think that's enough on there. Let's try right in here. We get a nice pink going for this. I hope you're able to see nice and clearly what's happening here. These are dry palettes, so as I introduce the water to them, they get in their proper form. Bit more water on there. So I hope you've had a really good day. And if you haven't had a good day, I'm sorry about that. I know they happen. I had a pretty good day today. And anytime it's a good day, it's a good thing. These colors are very, very nice. They're so bright and cheerful. Thinking about doing another countdown video. And I was wondering if you had any ideas, something that you might like. If you look at my other countdown video, it's done with talc powder. And it's a really unique one. I've never ever seen another ASMR artist use it in quite that way. If you'd like to see more of that, I mean, I can certainly do that. But if you have another idea, something else you might like, just leave it in the comments section below. orange. Looks like a tiger lily color. Oh, that's pretty. I'm sure, but I think this orange might be meant to be the red. If it is, they really got it wrong. Anyway. How am I doing so far? Do you like it? I think it looks pretty good. I hope it sounds really good too. That's nice. Brown, burnt orange color. I know this Barbie is probably supposed to be certain colors, but truth is I don't know a whole heck of a lot about Barbie dolls. And if I'm doing this wrong, I'm sorry about that. But I still think it looks good. Try a deeper blue this time. Not to down here. Oh, that's a much darker blue. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. Mm-hmm. What you hear outside right now are fireworks going off. I have no idea who's doing it or why, but that's the sound you're hearing. Wow, it sounds like gunshots or something. It's not, but it sounds like it. Okay, let's see, how about another yellow? Trying to hold the book as steady as I can. Sometimes it wiggles a little bit. Okay, let's see. Here's a lime green color. Looks promising if I can ever get started. Okay. That is very nice. This time more of a mauve color than deep purple. See a little bit of a difference, not that much though. Hmm. Well, let's see, it looks pretty much done. I'm not going to do the whole entire Barbie because I just don't really think I need to do that. But I hope that you've enjoyed this painting with watercolors. And if you would like to see some more of this, just drop me a comment in the links there. Thanks very much. I hope you have a really, really good day. I hope that this relaxed you and that you have good quality sleep.